Governor Larry Hogan is calling for changes at the Maryland Environmental Service. Last month, news broke Hogan's former chief of staff, Roy McGrath, took a sizable severance package to leave the agency and join the governor's office, including 1 year salary plus an additional $5,250 to cover tuition expenses. McGrath said this entire topic is the sad politics of personal destruction and resigned August 17th. In a letter to State Senate President Bill Ferguson and House Speaker Adrian Jones, Governor Hogan wrote there are issues regarding the governance structure, oversight, and management of the agency. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.